Hello, we are on the way to the recycling center. We're gonna build some cardboard, densify styrofoam, get some shredding done. It's gonna be a good day.
Woo!
Hey, what's up you guys? It is Grace and Sarah from the Office of Sustainability Initiatives. We are the communications and marketing interns, and we are in the recycling center. What are we doing today, Sarah?
We are baling cardboard, we are shredding paper, and we will be densifying styrofoam. This is our boss, Jennifer.
Hey, she's Jennifer. Woo, say hey.
Hey.
So next up we have our styrofoam densifier. It's really loud in here because the machinery is so loud. So I'm gonna show you what they're up to with that, how it works. So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of what can and cannot be densified in the densifier. So if you look at this kind of styrofoam, it's clean, it's white, it's compact, pretty hard. It's not going anywhere. This is the stuff that you can densify. And then we have this stuff that you cannot densify. Right, Jennifer?
Yes.
Correct. So
It's polyethylene.
It's squishy, a little less stable, and it gets baled instead of densified because these little densifiers would not be able to process material like this. This here is our cardboard baler. Sarah's manning it very well. We fill it up with cardboard to be recycled, and then it gets pushed down into these massive blocks. So Sarah's gonna show us how it operates.
Here we go.
That is 100% normal.
Each bale weighs 1,500 pounds.
15? 5, 1, 5?
1, 5, 0, 0.
0, 1,500. So now she's on her way back up.
And that's how it's done.
Yes. Shredding the rest of that at a later time, so we're about to go back to the office. Yay! In our everyday finds in the recycling center, we come across karaoke machines. Today, Sarah's gonna be singing us some NSYNC.
All these beautiful girls just want California girls.